August I'm as normal as blueberry pie. No more a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode, Fallout 4. So, today, I think we're just going to explore West Roxbury Station. So, there is a few super mutants hanging out here, as they've kind of made it their home. So, as you can see, I've kind of taken care of the initial ones, but, yeah. Oh, got somebody hanging out here. There's you right there. Oop. I gotta do something here. It's the only one hanging out in here. And what do we have? A little bit of everything. Well, it's a 50 caliber. Yeah. It's just a few things here. Yeah, not bad. I guess he was sleeping there. Nothing in the lockers. Pre-war money. Yes, I raid as I go. Well, that's nice. Let's see if I can get that unlocked. Some good rounds in here. Even some missiles. So, that is that side of things. Bit of everything.
Waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will I do?
Well,
maybe.
I guess this is where they were cooking stuff. Yep, that seems to be about it. And we haven't even... Piper, we haven't even got this far. So, here we go. West Roxbury Station. This could be scary. I don't know. We'll have to see. Hello, anybody at home? Don't seem to be any traps so far. Oh, somebody's at home.
Hey.
You all right? She had a well-developed personality. I think I'll switch guns because, it doesn't seem to be having quite the punch that I like. These work pretty good. I'm not sure why I turned the other direction, but... Ooh, now I'm carrying too much. Where are you? Still out here? Okay.
Heads up.
Hello. Alright, I need to offload. Personality. A girl can get somewhere in spite of stringy hair or even just a bit bored at the knee. If she can show up. Well, Piper, you have a really strong back. Personality. Just carry all these things and certain girls offer certain things like sable coats and wedding rings by men who wear their. Well, thanks. Thank you very much. Alright, well. Let's see who else is at home. Anybody? Anybody at all? Any traps? Well, it kind of looks like a train out there, but I could be wrong. Looks like somebody was drinking on the job. Guess somebody was having some fun at the end of the world. Chained. Not ominously spooky or anything if when you're walking down here at all. Really? Well, that was pretty good. Huh. What do we have here? Charging sniper, yeah. Ooh, subway tokens. I wonder why they don't use subway tokens like they used to. Well, it's working out fine. Working out fine. Let's see what else these guys have. These guys really make a mess everywhere you go. I'm just saying. Quite the place so far, eh? Well, the roads are the dustiest, the winds are the gustiest, the gates are the rustiest, the bars are the crustiest, the songs the lustiest, the friends the trustiest, way back home, back home.
trees are the sappiest, the days are the nappiest, the dogs are the yappiest, the kids are the scrappiest, the jokes the snappiest, folks the happiest way.
Very nice. Nice job. Well, I don't quite understand what the button is. But
I really must confess, I'm a weary exile singing my song.
I don't see that it did anything. Unless I completely messed it.
The spreadiest, the wine is the headiest, the pals are the readiest, the gals are the steadiest.
And there's another red button here too.
The life the loveliest way back,
I don't know. What? Interesting, to say the least.
Well, if anyone could figure out if it was
good. Yeah.
What is all this?
Not exactly sure. But, it would appear someone made some of this actually work. Which I did not know. Because I thought all the train systems didn't work. Well, it would appear that someone met a very timely end. I guess this makes that open over there. Yeah. Definitely something I did not experience before while playing. That skeleton almost looked like they were alive. Day Tripper. I think this is a drug deal. But I'm not sure. But I don't think he'll really needing any of those anymore. Goodbye. Well, tumblers today.
Excellent.
And a Nuka-Cola. And a flip lighter. Yeah, that's a good find. What do we have on the other side? Doesn't seem to be anybody here. I see the quantum. There's not many of those quantums around, that's for sure. Well, what do we have here? Another station of parts. I wonder where this all kind of leads. Whether or not there is a other end of this station where actually comes out on top. Course advanced. Oh. Well.
Nice.
It's just a small room. Ooh. Need some aid here. I'm falling apart. Yeah, that should fix me up. Looks like there's a terminal. Maybe it has a bit of an explanation of what's going on here. Alright, let's see what the terminal has. Terminal maintenance. West Roxbury Station is to undergo scheduled track maintenance for the month of October. Buses will replace trains during high traffic hours until that date. Station will be closed until this time. Alright. Note to personnel. Please note that several maintenance test centers have been set up in the West Roxbury Station to run diagnostic on monorails. These are temporary setups until further notice. Please avoid these stations unless you have been given proper authorization. Wonderful. I thought that might give us some backstory, but I don't think it did. Well, I think I've explored as far as I can, really. So, oh, one last thing. Oh.
Shakes the bar, he moves me with a smile. The difficult,
here we go.
I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I'm
all right. Well. I think I've pretty much explored this one. So, I hope you enjoyed that. It's actually a kind of different one. I didn't know that some of these stations, you could actually move them around and have the cars actually move. So, until next time, until I find another interesting place.